The famous Halley's Comet only comes to visit Earth once every 75 years. The last visit was in 1986. Well, if you missed it then, don't be too sad. You'll still get a chance to catch a glimpse of Halley's Comet over the next couple of weeks with the Orionids meteor shower. When a comet like Halley passes close to the Sun, it breaks up a little bit, depositing remnants of itself in our inner solar system. As the Earth passes through this debris, these pieces light up, like meteors do. The meteors can appear anywhere in the night sky, but typically originate close to the Club in the constellation Orion. In a dark rural area, you might expect to see up to 10 to 20 meteors per hour. In the city, you may see up to 5 to 10 per hour on a peak night. This year, the Orionid meteor shower will be visible between October 2nd and November 7th, with peak viewing times just before sunrise. The best nights to see the shower will be October 21st and 22nd, just after the setting of the crescent moon, when we expect the skies to be darkest. So let's hope for clear skies.